If you ask people here,
bw'obuuza abantu wano,
they will tell you, I've done that.
Bajja
they
kugamba,
have arrested me.
Naloose nga bankutte ne bansiba.
I dreamed that I was at the police station.
Naloose nga ndi ku police.
They were taking me to the prison.
Nga bantwala mu kkomera.
So somebody thinks it was a dream.
Kale n'omuntu n'alowooza nti kyabadde kirooto.
Kumbe it was a reality.
So ng'ate byabadde bituufu.
Spiritually, he went to prison.
Mu mwoyo yagenze mu kkomera.
And he is in prison.
Era ali mu kkomera.
Tibwa Wasenza David.
My name is Wasenza David.
Mvili de mukono mbalala kapeke.
From mukono mbalala kapeke.
Aboluganda.
Brethren.
Nange nali waliwo wendi.
I too, I was somewhere.
Nagenda okuwulira nga bankubira essimu okuva mu kyalo mami nti osibiddwa.
My mother.
Namala ennaku bbiri. Nange nenda otanga nsibiddwa. Abooluganda nali nkola obulimu bankuba bugobi nga sirina kye nkoze papa that you are terminated.
Man of God, one time as I was there, my mother called me from the village and she told me that you have been imprisoned. Surely after 2 days, I got a dream when I am imprisoned, and ever since then, I was totally terminated from my place of work.
Abooluganda ebintu byansobera. Ngezezaako n'okunoonya omulimu.
I got confused. I tried to look for a job.
Mu bifo bingi nnyo.
In several places.
Ne nkola applications mu bifo bingi.
I made several applications in many places, but I failed to get a job.
Why you were imprisoned?
Lwaki wasibibwa mu kkomera?
Is because of the house which was to be repaired.
Lwa nyumba eyali ateekeddwa okuddaabirizibwa.
Abooluganda.
Brethren.
Enyumba omusajja wa Katonda amperedeko obunabbi, nze nagula amabaati, nze nazimba.
Brethren, what the man of God has said.
Naye amazima gali nti mbadde tisigiblastinganga.
What the man of God has said is very true concerning that house. That house the man of God has prophesied about, I am the very person who bought the iron sheets, but I have never plastered it.
The house was for who?
Enyumba yali yani?
Enyumba yali ya daddy ne mami.
The house was for my father and my mother.
And you neglected it?
Noli kidagajalira.
That is why you were put to prison?
Yeso ngarachi wasibibwa mukomera.
Saja wakatonda nsaba Yesu okunsonyiwa.
I ask Jesus to forgive
Ansa
me.
Ansasira nsimulule.
May Jesus deliver me.
This is what I've been preaching about.
Chino chemba dembulirako.
And the brother come, praise the Lord, hallelujah.
Kumbe the brother is in prison.
Songa to Waluganda oyo ali mukomera.
It is not true that you were not getting money.
Si kituufu nti walitofuna sente.
That time.
Mukisere echo.
You got a woman.
Wafuna omukazi.
And you told her, I love you.
Nomugamba nkwagala nnyo.
Even if just you produce for me a child, I'd be very happy.
Nebonzalira obuzalizo omwana nja kuba musanyufu nnyo.
Musajja wa Katonda kyagamba kituufu ekiseera ekyo kyennyini. Nafuna omukyala. Ne mugamba nti wonzalira yoko omwana nja kuba musanyufu nnyo.
What the man of God has said is very, very true.
So confirming musajja wa Katonda kyogamba kituufu kikumi ku kikumi.
What the man of God has said is very, very true. During that time, I got a woman and I told her, if you can only produce for me a child, I will be very, very happy.
So the money you were taking to the house to finish it.
Kale no sente se wali otwala ku nyumba okujimaliriza.
You started sponsoring the woman.
No tandika kuvujirira mukazi.
Kitufu musajja wa Katondera echo chenakola. Esente zinalingendo okutwala ku nyumba nasalawo nenji wango mchala.
Man of God, what you have said is very, very true. The money that I was meant to take to the house for the construction and completion of the house, I turned it and I started giving it to this woman.
So msajja wa Katonda obunabbi bwompadde butuufu.
Therefore, the prophecy given unto me by the man of God is very
true. So here you
are. Katiraba uno.
You forgot your mom, your dad.
Bwote ne werabira tata one mama wo.
And how much they put in you to make you a teacher.
Ne chenkana wache bakusigamu okufuula omusomesa.
And to reach where you are.
No kutuka wawoli.
Remember, they sold even their land.
Jukira batunda n'ettaka lyabwe.
For your studies.
Olw'emisomo gyo.
Musajja wa Katonda kyagamba kituufu. Ffe tuzaalibwa na mutumba. Taata waliwo ekiseera we kyatuuka. Twali tulemereddwa sente z'okusoma.
What the man of God has said is very true. For us, we come from Namutumba. There was that time when my father failed to raise school fees for us.
So, tata nagamba nkoze ntya.
My father said, what can I do?
Tata nagenda e Namutumba.
Our father went to Namutumba.
Natunda, nayawulako etake ery'ekijja n'alitunda.
And separated off a portion of the land of the graveyard and he sold it.
Naleta school fees nampererayo.
And he brought school fees and paid for my fees at school.
So msajja wa Katonda kyogamba kikumi ku kikumi kituufu.
Man of God, what you've said is 100% true.
Kubeera n'okusoma kwange.
Because even my studies.
Mami ne daddy twakolanga naye sente twapakasanga naye.
We used to work together with our father.
Nga tugenda ne tulima ne tuzukukasawa 10 n'emu.
We would go and dig as casual laborers. We would wake up very early by 5 a.m.
Ne tugenda ne tulimira abantu.
We would go and dig in people's gardens.
Ne tufuna akasente ako ne nkatwalayo ku ssomero mu bulumi obw'ekitalo.
That's when we would get some money.
Ask your father right here from the mic.
Sabata
he can see you to forgive you.
Uterevu wano kukazindalo.
Ask your father, your mom to forgive you right now.
Sabata tatawo ne mama oba kusonyiwe kati.
Nsaba daddy ne mami munsonyiwe byonna byenakola sikyaddayo nja kubategeera nja kubalabirira nja kola kyona ekisoboka okubeera nga mbateeka ku mutindo.
I ask you, my father and my mother, please forgive me. I will never do what I did before. I will try my level best to do the
best
for you.
Jesus to forgive you.
Saba na Yesu akusonyiwe.
Nsaba Yesu okunsonyiwa. Onfulo wedembe.
I ask you, Jesus, please forgive me and set me free.
So this man, however much, be blessed. Hallelujah, amen.
Hallelujah, amen.
He will come another Sunday.
Aja kuda Sunday
dako. And another Sunday.
Akomeone Sunday
ndala. And another Sunday.
Yes, Sunday ndala akomewo.
Nothing will happen.
Tewali chija kubawo ngulamu gwe.
Why?
Wachi.
He's in prison.
Ali mukomera.
Chitofu msaje wa Katonda kyagamba bulicho na mbate sitaka.
Man of God, what you've said is true. I've been stuck in everything.
Umulimontu debutuzi mu nyumba.
I don't get money. I'm jobless.
Abantu banse ekimala.
People have laughed at me.
Because to your parents, they laughed at them when they were digging for people.
Kubanga nawe bazadde bo babasekereranga nga bapakasanga balimira abantu.
Okay, where's Buwenge?
Buwenge kisini jinja when you are going to Kamuli.
Buwenge chiri jinja ngogende Kamuli.
Where you say your father came from? Again, go back to Buwenge.
Jogamba ntata woje yava nate dayo ebuwenge.
I say his people.
Chentegeza nti abantu batata wo.
Part of them came from Buwenge.
Ekitundu ku bantu batata wo bava Buwenge.
Kitufu msaja wa Katonda kyagamba kitufu.
What the man of God has said is true.
Abantu msaja wa Katonda bagamba bava ebuwenge. Ne bagenda naye abamu ne basigala era tata ne baganda abamu basigala awo
ebuwenge.
Man of God, what you have said is very true, because part of the relatives of my father were originally from Buwenge, so some of them shifted and left Buwenge, but others remained there.
They are near the school.
Bali kumpi ne somero
ebuwenge.
In Buwenge.
Kitufu msajja wa Katonda kyogamba.
Man of God, what you said is true.
Msajja wa Katonda wagambye esomero eryo bayita Namalere Primary School.
Man of God, what you've said is true about the school. That school is called Namalere Primary School.
Era tuli kumpi nalyo.
We are just next to the school.
Okay, come.
Jangu sebo.
Father is your son.
Chitafo no mutabani wo.
Lord, have mercy upon him.
Mukama, musasire.
Father, remove him from the prison.
kitaffe mujjeyo mukomera.
In Jesus holy name.
Mulinye tukuve lya Yesu.
You're out of the prison.
Ovuddeyo mukomera.
Now three schools are looking for you.
Kati amasomero asatu gakunonya.